Hello everyone, just a quick update. I've had a few LEDs stop working because water has managed to get into the LED and kill it and stop it from working. Now, although I sealed the back of it last time, I don't think I did a good enough job. So as you can see this time, I've completely filled the hole with the hot glue gun. Used about 2 sticks worth of glue and completely filled the inside so it's nice and sealed and tight. And I've also put a small blob of glue over the top. Just lick your finger and then just press it into position. Licking your finger just stops your finger from sticking to the glue itself. Now hopefully, with a little seal over the front of it and seal completely at the back and completely filled up, it should be alright. I've already done all of the 3 door handles. This is the last one, the driver's door. So I'm going to go and pop this back on now. And hopefully this will stop your LEDs from blowing if you've fitted and following my videos and you've had a few pop, which I know a couple of you have. This will seal it and stop water from getting in. Okay, thanks for watching, good luck with all future car mods, and speak to you later.